coming in hot.
One heading back to the bridge. Two.
Guys, sneak up. Unless you're like Wahi.
I want to get him. I want to get him! Look at all those shields. Holy crap.
Yep.
What a hunch of a dent I'm going to make in this guy.
Got a guy out. Oh, dude. We got Ridge.
Ah, oh. Oh, come on.
There's like five.
Yeah, they were camping my body.
There's
try
more.
And focus, guys. Focus slow targets. This guy in the back's almost dead.
Okay. Wolfgang.
Sniper. Snipers are gonna destroy us.
Yeah, I'm down.
Oh, lots of bees.
Ow.
Ow.
You're crossing me right now. You're going towards the keep, though. More coming. All right,
guys, I'm going to wrap up the naked part. We can put on armor and stuff, but before we do that, big thanks to Grunt. We have just mailed him close to 70 soul gems.
All the soul gems.
Thank you, Grunt.
Hey, very good, Grunt.
Thanks, Grunt.
Yeah.
Your red indeed is impressive.
Everyone in group chat, type in the amount of kills you have and the death. So just do kill slash, you know, number slash number for deaths.
Oh, man, I should have had the add-on going.
Oh.
Oh, well.
Group.
Oh, I see mine.
Grunt, you show off. Nice books. Damn.
Ah, where's mine?
All my stuff was single target, so.
I hate to break fellowship, but here in a second I'm gonna have to bail.
I'm not much longer for the world either.
Just finishing up these prizes?
Yep, we're just getting counts and mailing people prizes, and yeah.
We should see who has the most gear at the end.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, how many rewards did you guys get?
I think I only got three.
I got four.
Oh no, four. I got two weapons and two armors.
Yeah, I got four.
Well, I got a soul gem. I guess that counts. No? Yes?
Okay. I'm just saying, how many things are you wearing?
But I have three shirts.
Three armor people. Three
oh,
armor
true.
Pieces and a neck piece.
Father oh. has one of five-piece set of medium covenant armor VR14 yes. for when you grow up.
Holy!
Somebody named Grunt the Useless just killed me. They are.
Wow! Like 9,000 EP just ran past me.
Wow!
It's no big deal. Yeah, he just sniped me over and over again. It was kind of boring.
Well, he has one a VR-14 Twin Sisters helmet.
His name is Grumpy Useless.
Wait, why did I win?
I don't know.
Just because. Okay.
Giving stuff out of my inventory.
Sort of like a flea market.
Who's a vampire besides Norio?
Benelis.
Very vampire.
He's my pale friend.
Oh, that was good. Someone just popped something that revealed where they are.
I should have cried more. I want some more onions.
Some more onions.
Benelis, you got a super enchanted flame resist pendant for VR5.
Sweet.
Congrats.
I'll put it with my collection. Oh, hi.
Those are some super hot pants.
Nobody leave Grunt.
Now you've got sparkles.
No, I can't do it, Grunt. I just got ganked.
Sage Akuri, you got the stuff I sent you for your rewards?
Not yet.
Hmm. Alright.
Might be in combat, huh? Rusty, Benelis and Hero, according to my count, they were the biggest rezzers, so we should maybe split that prize in half.
Okay. Just give me 1 second.
Grunt, I already
what
sent
are
you
we doing?
Prize.
Poor guy.
Oh, and I just got a hat too for rewards. Mm. Oh, cool.
Grunt came over and helped us, so he's automatically super cute. No matter what Love Game says.
That was Grunt a bug?
No.
I put all my gear on to go get Grunt up. Because it's serious business.
Who had the most reses?
Split between Benelis and Heroine. Heroine from Siren Song.
Okay, so Benelis nice. Gets the big prize. 10 filled soul gems and 10 grand.
Thank nice. You, Benelis.
Nice.
And Heroine gets the same.
Cheers.
Yeah, there was a lot of prizes kicked in tonight, like almost 100k worth. So we all really wanted people to come out and try it. So I hope everybody had fun if you were new tonight.
This was a blast.
Had a blast.
Maybe if we do this again, maybe we'll go to Azura Star so there won't be so much onion handouts.
But also, guys, feel free to come in and just play with
us. Every night we are out here, so please, always. We would love to show you how to do stuff.
Because if you guys feel like giving it a shot quick before you leave, if you have time, we'll throw our gear on and we'll actually go out and crush people.
You got it. Yeah, what's wrong, Bucks?
It's gonna feel so good to hit someone with actual equipment.
Oh, my stamina and my weapons and what?
Yeah.
I need to go to bed about 3 hours ago.
It's all good, man.
No problem.
Yeah. I'm an hour already past mine.
Yeah, same here.
Having too much fun. Horses.
What's wrong, Book?
Oh, nothing, nothing.
Okay.
May prosperity find you.
I actually put all my gear in the bank, so I don't have it.
Me too.
You're in the same boat as I am. Oh, I have to swap tunes quick.
Armor. I love you.
What was that?
Sweet enchanted armor. I love you.
Yeah. Destroying all my gains that felt so good when I got them. So sad.
Where's Grunt? Why are you dead, Grunt?
Yeah, it's actually pretty fun doing it this way because you get happy over the littlest of things.
Yeah, it's fun. You really learn how to
be around fun.
Manage your resources.
I can't believe I dropped a sword and board in like the first hour.
That was awesome.
Hey,
man.
I got him. Nice. Thanks. Thank you very much.
I'm here,
no problem, guys.
What do you want?
Feel free to join us anytime.
Welcome to the Bank of Death.
Now I can deposit all my real stuff.
You say you gotta go and then you end up playing for another hour. I mean,
What's
do.
What's up?
That's just how the game goes. I always say, like, yeah, I'll be on for an hour, two, three, and it's morning.
Yeah, there comes that point of time where you're just like, yeah, might as well just tough it out.
They're a lot
I'd rather be tired or going to bed.
Like, I'm not sleeping tonight.
Do you want to stay here or keep going?
Stay on the farm.
We're talking about Alessia? Yes? No?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm over at the mine. Welcome to the bank. Man, it feels nice to kick ass.
Oh, what am I seeing?
Holy crap. From your channel.
Is there a lot?
What's wrong?
Just putting the armor back from my main tune filled up my bank with 100 slots. And I still have stuff to put in there.
Yeah, I had to juggle too.
I just got raped.
Where at?
It's coming right up on the farm.
I got you. Hold up.
Yeah, we're here. We'll get you.
Yeah, wasn't worried.
Be afraid. Be very afraid.
Okay, they're all standing on the flag here at the farm. I got Siege up.
I'll have a Nova up soon.
Oh, I can actually kill things now.
Sort Anyone of. Want... whenever someone's ready, I can drop a Nova on the flag and they want to synergize with it.
Okay.
Oh, Nightblade, no.
I'm ready.
Ah! Hate you.
I'm in.
It's down.
Beautiful.
Danke. I could drop Nova too.
I'll see you guys later. It's excellent.
Good night, man.
But...
They're back on the flag.
Thank you.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh.
I got a Nova.
I had too many NPCs on it.
Yeah.
Ooh, I got Avenge.
I am going to res the keep real quick because I really need more soul gems.
I have 2.
Yeah. I think I have 30 left. It'll get me through tonight, but tomorrow there'll be a lot of mud crabs that bite it.
My computer started playing Iron Maiden.
I just got a weapon and my rewards for the worthy. God damn it.
It's awesome.
That
fucking
is awesome.
Mace. I could have used it too. I've got one-handed shield unlocked. Son of a bitch.
Oh. You know, I should level this thing up.
I don't want to talk about it.
Hold on. Oh. I'm going to use them already.
I found them. I found lots of them. Oh god, the snipes! Ah.
Friendly Nova.
I'm resin.
AFK from O.
Thank you. I didn't open Windows Media Player that time.
Well, that's good.
Last night, I got ganked by 3 people, and somehow my computer opened Windows Media Player and started playing, like, while on top of my ESO. Yeah.
I have a scheduled task that plays 2 minutes to midnight at 11:58, just so I don't stay up too late.
Phone call. I'll be back in a little bit.
And I forgot to turn it off. But who's out there by themselves?
Hey, thanks for coming, man.
Later, Benelis.
User disconnected from your channel.
Someone's invisible. Right here.
It happens.
Alright, oh. I'm out of here. Thanks a lot for the fun, guys.
Is AD coming back over here?
AD coming back where?
Yeah, we got him. There's just a couple of them.
You started it. Why are you running away from me?
Oh, they're southwest of the farm.
Kitty cat, go put some clothes on.
I'm gonna.
Of course.
Another guy to the west on the other side of these rocks here. By the, where are we, the farm?
I feel so powerful wearing armor.
There's a whole bunch of people up behind me.
Where are you?
Just to the east of you guys.
Maybe.
I'm trying my best. Oh, I was spot heels right there. No, oh, you guys better run now, bitches.
I will steal your soul. Hey, you thought about it. You running.
Yeah, another skill point.
Whoever killed that Templar, thank you very much.
You're welcome. I found him.
Good job.
Because, you know, there's a dead guy here who wasn't reviving. And I have.
Oh, I spam Dark Flare. It's the best.
Yeah, get that healing user debuff.
That stacks on itself too, which is probably unintended, but I use it.
I am swapping that out as we speak.
Alright, where do we go from here?
No clue.
Where do we go?
Are we gonna try to get M?
Oh, I don't know. Are they going for that?
That's what somebody said in level chat, and Captivity is pretty cool. I like him. You'd be good, M.
Watch out, they're behind.
AFK. Who come from the west? Oh, wrong one.
More, wow, a lot more showing up.
Good, what?
This is not a good place to be.
Got got a negate on him.
It's my Nova.
Synergize.
Ah, we got like triple team right here. Avenge me!
Bad bats. Beard. So OP.
Thank you, random person. Have some heals.
Oh, she got blown up. There's a guy that's sneaking right around here.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
God, I feel like a superhero.
Wait. This is all the fun.
We had a large conflict.
You know what's going to happen, right?
What?
We're going to be here for like another 2 or 3 minutes, and mm-hmm. then they're going to roll in with like 60 deep.
Yep. I always get mad.
How are they doing on the keeps, pushing keeps?
What is this guy doing up behind us? Rock. I can't shoot you. See him?
An ambush spammer.
Hey, I was one of those until I got my clothes back.
All right, let's head north.
We ride north.
Do the not.
We're still in combat. Get out of combat!
So we'll,
cannot mount my horse!
Take Chal. Alright, well, we'll head up to Bleakers then.
Here's what I drink these potions, so when I'm in. Stuck in combat.
I'll drink a potion. Breaks it.
No, no speed
just
potions.
Really fast.
Oh. I'm good now. What'd you say, Chalman?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so head to Bleakers. I'm gonna get,
Yeah, using a hyphen is more sophisticated.
Hyphens are terribly sophisticated.
I'm lazy for that. Nobody got time for that.
Whole extra character.
All kinds of hyphens and
ellipses.
Oh my goodness.
Ellipses.
Come on, Wahi, get on the train. Choo-choo, bitches.
Wahi, what's your favorite side to siege from?
My favorite side of Shulman?
To siege from?
I don't
there
have
is
a
none.
Favorite side
I know
of
how
Shulman.
You hate Shulman.
The side that you're in front of and you have siege up.
The best side's probably north the side. East side, where that little there's a little set of stone steps and a road you can stand on.
Oh, East Coast, represent.
My favorite thing about Chalman is that I usually don't go there.
Gate's clear. You guys can ride on through.
Whee!
I get there with my slow-ass horse. Run fat, run more fast, horsey.
Alright, good night, everybody.
See ya.
He's
good,
probably,
night.
Good, night.
Good night. Good night, man.
Good night, man. He's probably thinking, hey, give me a break. I've been ridden by a naked man all night.
I know. You don't want to know. It's been on my back.
I don't want to get
too bad you couldn't ride your horse bareback.
Man.
Brings up
the
question.
Would quit.
Brings up the question of Argonian anatomy, which is a question nobody wants to answer. Or
they lay eggs, man. They lay eggs.
Yeah.
No,
their peepees are in their tail.
Their peepees.
Love games, let's have a look.
They don't have genitals, I don't think.
Another
hey,
guard
you're breaking
coming.
My immersion.
What I don't get is the story of the lusty Argonian maid. That doesn't make sense.
That's some freaky stuff right there, man.
If Argonians don't have children, and they're just born out of a tree and eggs, then what is the lusty Argonian maid about? Because this lifts her tail is her name, too. It's just like...
Alright, what side are you hitting?
North.
Dead A.
I'm gonna go,
and a Breton.
Start tagging the inner.
Love each other very, very much.
Probably gonna have to kill this guard first.
But at the inner, I have a trebuchet.
I have a treb. Look, we ask the important questions in this group, okay?
We do.
Did you tell all your people, Grunt, that we put our clothes back on? And that we're
maybe
just superheroes?
Group is half the size and we're like owning stuff now.
It was really hard in the beginning because that's the first time we ever went in without weapons. Usually we just run with one weapon.
Yeah.
And jewelry. Which
and
makes
jewelry.
A huge yeah. difference.
Oh, yeah.
Especially when you're a vampire. Okay. Now I love Grunt forever, but he still can't have books.
I've got no place to put my ballister. This is a terrible spot, but it'll go here now. Oh, it's not too bad.
I can tell you're wearing the warlock helmet. You look like Ken used to look with undyed warlock not matching the rest of your thing.
Yes. I forget there's dying here.
I'll start yelling around for the die system.
Gonna move this and get a better,
Can you hit the steps?
Yep. I just keep... It's not...
Oh, my ballista broke.
Were you hitting that spot? Because I'll sit up there, too.
I was. It was just if I, move my mouse much. Things got a little hanky.
Are you guys hearing people's voices feedback?
Yeah.
Bugs Bunny.
Scout.
Oh my god.
I'm getting some weird noises from TS.
I sound like a chipmunk.
What the hell was that? It's weird.
It's pretty funny.
It's a jackalope!
It's a jackalope.
Who's B-Scout?
I'm laughing too hard to siege. Stop.
B-Scout is now removed from the party. He's in AFK.
Down.
He's in timeout.
Reload faster, tree bucket.
Tree bucket.
Yeah, that's what me and my friend used to call him, and we just play War of the Ring. Set up tree buckets. I didn't know what he was talking about at first. What the hell is a tree bucket?
Alright, wall's down.
There's that 78.
Get inside and set up ballistas. These trebuchets aren't quite as effective.
That sounds painful.
Are you kidding me?
Who died by?
Fucking guard.
Oh, why?
I would send you more onions.
Come on.
Those stamina builds. It doesn't work.
Gotta get the Dread King Slayer on heavy armor stuff. It helps out dramatically.
We just gotta dodge and poke everything.
Yeah, the cloak doesn't work on guards. That's why I died. I cloaked and it shot me anyway a couple times.
Really?
Who's hitting lightning next to me?
Is anyone protecting Robex?
Well, I'm also not using potions because I'm almost out, so I let myself die.
Ah.
Alright, I reset the guards, sir.
We forgive you.
Who did?
Well, I do. I don't know about them, but...
Oh, I forgot, I have combat prayer. No, not that. Idiot. There you go.
Alright, pull a few of the guards out, kill them on the stairs, and we'll need to run upstairs, kill those snipers. Alright, head up.
You son of a bitch! That just aggroed every guard in the courtyard because I got knocked back really, really far. Grunt, why are you playing the turtle game in the corner?
Turtle game? I don't know what it is, but it sounds fun.
Dragonite on the back foot. My Nova.
Marco. Hi, Bill. Oh.
I think we have a new dice on us.
Oof.
What the hell?
Just oil them, the archers.
Thanks, Grunt!
Res.
Oh! Hell at me.
You son of a bitch!
Aw, I got sniped.
Heal me! Oh god.
You guys can get him. Come on.
What the hell?
I have 300 health left. Oh my god.
I got hit by stuff that didn't even show up on my screen.
I'm putting an oil right over your guys' heads. Just FYI.
Thank you.
I got it, okay.
Kill those archers.
Fuck.
Heal me. Guys, push back up top.
You got oil on you right there.
Okay, everybody should be able to get back in now. Okay. Alrighty. Flag's turning.
Is that a good standard or bad?
Not bad.
Yeah, it hit me.
Inova.
Good job, guys.
Oh, cool. I have a question for this, too.
Yeah, well...
Sweet!
After I get this repaired, I'm going to call it a night.
I should leave soon, but I won't.
I know.
I just opened the beer.
I should have left a while ago. I was actually off sick from work today, so I've stayed longer than was not painful or fun, so. I know, Grant.
Heading out to battle?
Damn, yeah.
Good night, thanks for coming, and thanks for the reses.
Good night.
It was nice to talk to you in more than passing.
Good times.
Well, you taking off?
Disconnected from your channel.
Oh, I can't transit back.
Well, we don't have any.
Right.
We gotta just go flip something back. We should just go flip mine real quick.
Okay.
Get the mine. Into the mines!
To the mines. Expedite my my log off here.
Let's expedite your stopping playing by playing some more.
Right? Hurry up and get an Oriole out of here, too.
Hurry up and wait.
Gosh.
Thanks for helping all us noobs out tonight. That was really awesome.
I'm always glad to help.
I'm 22 and 11. That's like awesome for me. I know you guys are like, that sucks.
Well, I simply don't have time to lead events or be an officer in another guild, but you know, always feel welcome to ask me for help if I'm around or if you have a question. I am happy to help.
I'm definitely starting to like PvP more and more, like the more I do it.
When you don't have anybody to show you what's going on, it's confusing and you die a lot and it sucks. So, yeah. You know, if you don't know people to go with and you don't know exactly, you know, the tips about it, it can be sort of a pain in the ass.
Oh, yeah. We're and even the, just like having a DC, crown to follow, Jay. You know? Like just having a direction.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Rusty will teach you a lot. Books will teach you a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Wahi knows a lot. I don't know shit.
Wahi whines a lot.
I have a habit of, like, classic not looking at what DC. I'm doing.
Did you really tell him to follow Wahi? Wahi gets one shot?
Yeah.
Wahi. I'm sorry. I can't think of when I hear that name.
I one learned shot, a lot. Wahi.
Sharkbait
Wahi and, you know, take that or leave it.
Nah, just messing with
might be a bad thing or a good thing. I don't know.
I'm only one shot Wahi when I run my stamina build.
Okay, everyone, have a wonderful night, and I'll see you later.
See you later.
User disconnected from your channel.
Is disease or poison better?
Disease.
Nice. I have like purple disease enchant on my weapons. Cause that's the one that like limits like the health regenerate.
Yeah, it's a healing effect.
This is a lot quicker with armor. Oh, jeez.
And safer.
Not as much fun, though. I gotta say. That's okay.
Couple EP, one stealthed up, one on horse. You may have gone chasing that DC.
There's more coming down the hill. Oh my god.
Nice.
What the heck was that guy not wearing?
He should have been naked. One more behind.
I love when they explode when they die. It makes me happy.
There's the guy we're going to try and crown emperor right here. He's a bow nightblade. Oh, he's a bow DK.
I think he'll be a good tank, though.
He'll be a terrible tank.
I'm sure he has, like, other...
Oh, what's that?
Oh, ow, ow, ow!
What's hitting you guys?
That was
lots of guards.
Stupid right there.
Yeah.
Give me your soul. Give it to me.
Another Nightblade stuff up behind the tower. We got more EP creeping to the southwest, heading towards the keep.
Yeah, they had some seats set up somewhere, someone said in chat. My Nova.
Negate.
Oh, that backlash.
I successfully kited both of these guys.
Alright, I guess we're heading down to Nickel. So I'll get down to Ash.
Oh, Nickel's on there. Oh, Nickel just got flipped.
Oh, did it?
Yeah. Yeah, it flipped yellow. It did yellow.
I wonder how big the group down there is.
I say we just run in and find out.
I'll be right back.
That's a smart tactic.
That was about 9 siege, so... either 4 guys bouncing or like 15.
Mm-hmm.
Probably more like 15.
So someone get off a horse just up ahead of you, Crown?
I hear siege. Oh, they're setting up siege on the north side already.
That's one kill. Alright, let's follow him in. Let's go up top.
Oof.
That's a lot of dudes.
Yeah.
Oh, my food buff is down. Idiot! Eat your food!
Tina, eat!
Thank you. Oh, as I immediately get dumped on. Awesome. Yeah.
Is it worth running back?
I don't know. I made it outside. I'm gonna try and sneak back in and see if I can't res some more people.
I'm almost back. That's a pretty solid guild group, though. My whole death log was synergies. So, somebody's doing something right.
I just took an oil bath.